This is a form that we built, and then the decision was made not to use it. So we thought we would just show you what happens when you break down a form to put it away. Put the chase away and put the furniture away here. If I can do this in one trip. And this goes back into the composing stick. Sometimes this is the hardest part. Put it into my homemade composing stick stand. I usually start by pulling out the spaces. And there's the proof of what I shot. So I just use that. A little bit too long for me to pull all at once, so thin spaces sometimes will stick onto the piece of type, and eventually you'll get a case that has a whole bunch of thins in it.